Let's head over to Kauai now. Tropical storm Darby, the center, apparently is near or has hit Kauai, but they may not feel it just yet. Alexander Zanes arrived there this afternoon, so let's check in with him. Alexander?
Yeah, Kathy, a stark contrast to what you guys are experiencing right now on Oahu. It's actually just about perfect weather, just a slight breeze, believe it or not. I'm on the coastline just about a mile north of Lihue Airport. And believe it or not, the weather right now beautiful, but I can see some lightning in the distance, possibly, hopefully not, but possibly a sign of things to come. Today, we were actually at the Emergency Management Center to speak with Mayor Carvalho, his team working around the clock to monitor a storm. Mayor Carvalho says they are ready for whatever comes. Right now, the county remains under a tropical storm warning, a flash flood watch, and a high surf advisory for all east-facing shores. State parks had closed the Kalalau Trail until further notice. Flyovers conducted today over the Holyhale and the Napali State Park to warn campers and hikers of the impending storm.
I just wanted to know that your civil defense team is standing ready. I want our people to know, and our visitors and our residents, to stay tuned to our media coverage and stay tuned to your radio or your television. I would really prepare to shelter in place, so stay off the roads if you can.
Right now, no plans to open shelters at this time. However, the American Red Cross prepared to open shelters on an as-needed basis, one on the North Shore and one near Lukui. And Kathy, we'll be up bright and early tomorrow morning. Our first live hit will be at 5 a.m., updating you on everything that's happened overnight, whether or not the weather has gotten worse, and we'll be here throughout the day to update everyone. And Kathy, just want to say to everyone on Oahu, stay safe tonight. For now, reporting live on Kauai, Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.